to ensure that they're physically fit kasi nga po, hindi sila nakatira in their natural habitat. So we're always on the lookout na healthy sila. Para timulan yung playtime nila, let me call it the first bird, si Layla, our umbrella white cockatoo. Palapan ka ba dyan? Eto tinatawag na activity niya is rainy time kasi itong bird namin. Mahilig siya mag-exercise sa kanyang brain. You say hi to them, Layla. Yan. Hi, everyone. Welcome. But before, bakit ba sila tinawag na white umbrella cockatoo? Sige nga, Layla, bakit ka ba tinawag na white umbrella cockatoo? Sige nga. You see the head crest? Nakita niyo yun? Isa pa, Layla. Pakitaan mo sila ng head crest mo.
Matunan na yun.
There! Hugis umbrella yung mga head crest nila, kaya tinawag sila mga white umbrella cockatoos. But then, balik tayo sa activity ni Layla. Tinatawag tong identifying of colors. Yan, may mga color pose kami. At ilalagay ni Layla sa tamang kulay din ng pose yung aming mga rings. Sige, simulan natin, Layla, yung identifying of colors nyo. Okay, we started with the blue one. Ayan, kunin mo yung... Saan mo ilalagay, Layla? Tama ba? Palakpakan, tama yun? Yay! Yeah, with the yellow one, Layla, saan mo ilalagay yan? Yan for the green one, yellow for the yellow, and for the green one, Layla, saan mo ilalagay yan? Ayan, tingnan natin kung tama ang ilalagay ni Layla color. Ah, there, tama ba? Is it right? The color is right? Okay, there you go. Let's start another round for the blue one. Layla, saan mo ilalagay? Ayan. Medyo brainy to na time na bird. Mahilig siya mag-exercise sa kanyang brain. Ayan. For the yellow one, Layla. Okay, okay. Okay, there you have it. For the green one, Layla. Let's go for the green one. Yes.